New at 6, an explosive underwater discovery had the Navy and other agencies off our coastline this afternoon to make sure residents and beachgoers remain safe. News Channel 5's John Shainman at Round Island Park in Indian River County with more on what was found.
Bobbing in the distance, a lone boat marks the spot where two bombs were found by the Army Corps of Engineers.
The first one's a 1,000-pounder. It's sitting horizontal on the floor. The other one's about a 500-pounder, and it's nose first into a reef.
The bombs were placed during World War II for amphibious training, so the military could develop ways to get past beach fortifications. It's not known if they're still explosive.
Worst-case scenario is they are live bombs, and the Navy Explosive Ordnance Disposal Unit's on scene.
The Coast Guard and Florida Fish and Wildlife kept boaters away from the area throughout the afternoon as one of the bombs was brought to the surface. As a safety precaution, the sheriff's office evacuated a few people who live along the ocean just north of where the ordnance was found, because in a worst case scenario, they would be in the blast zone. And Jenny Gillis was a bit surprised to hear what was happening, but not scared.
Well, I just moved here, so it's interesting.
Doesn't concern you, though?
No, I'm not concerned.
And back at the beach, anglers were more concerned about the catch of the day than reeling in an explosive.
I'm not concerned. It's no big deal. It's almost entertaining.